Hello, everybody. I'm Miss Gossip, and today we are going to talk about the latest news in the Descendants universe. In the trailer for Under the Sea, a Descendants Story, which debuted during the premiere of the Disney Channel original movie Freaky Friday, there are quite a few secrets that you might have missed and that will probably have an impact on the third movie that will be released in the summer of 2019. But before that, if you are new to our channel, please remember to subscribe and put the notifications on so you won't miss any of our cool videos. Number 10. Is this another trailer for Descendants 3? No, there is quite a bit of confusion about this, as some news outlets have been reporting this trailer as the newest Descendants 3 trailer. Well, that is not the case. Under the Sea, a Descendants Story is a 10-minute short that will debut this fall on Disney Channel. Number 9. Foreshadowing. The details revealed in the trailer indicate what will likely take place in the third installment. According to the official Disney press release, this short movie will feature Mal and Uma in an epic underwater showdown with dazzling visual effects and high-energy music and dance numbers. Number 8, continuity. As Mal emerges from the dark woods, she declares that she saw a bright light. This seems to indicate that this trailer is set immediately after the events of the official Descendants 3 trailer. Number 7. Good friends, bitter enemies. In some of the production pictures of Descendants 3, we saw that Uma and Mal seem to have buried the hatchet. Will this short movie explain how they decided to put their differences apart? Number 6. Premiere date and how to watch. Under the Sea, a Descendants Story will air on Friday, September 28th at 7:50 p.m. and immediately after its premiere, the 10-minute short will be available to watch on the Disney Now app and Disney Channel VOD. Number 5. Uma and her eyes. If you look closely, you can see a glimpse of a twinkle in Uma's eyes. This is the same green color and twinkle that Mal had at the end of the first movie. It could also be an indication that Uma has more up her sleeve than swimming in the water, especially since she's able to disguise herself as Dizzy. Number 4. The Enchanted Forest. Since there is no magic on the island, Mal is likely in Auradon or on the outskirts. The forest has a dark and foreboding look, with fog creeping between the trees, something that the island wouldn't be known to have. Number 3. Mal's human father? According to many fan theories, there is a possibility that Mal's father is human and not the rumored Hades. However, humans don't have magical powers, which leaves more questions because of the glowing light that Mal found. Number 2. The Inmost Cave. Is this where the villains are hiding? This is also possibly the area where Mal has to face her past and her innermost conflicts before she can truly discover who she is and where she belongs. Number 1. Diabolical Deception. When Uma confronts Mal disguised as Dizzy, she implies that Mal is far from home. So maybe this was all a trick planned by Uma in order to be able to fight Mal outside of her element. Was the blue light in the cave really Mal's father? Or was it just a clever deception hatched by Uma? Let us know your theories in the comments below. I'm Miss Gossip. As always, thanks for watching, and don't forget to put a like and subscribe.